I think it's a difficult time right now, but it's, when isn't it a difficult time? You have to take stock. We've seen a little bit of a rotation out of tech stocks of late. Hopefully, I won't say hopefully, but I took advantage of that. I bought into the tech names a little bit that were that went on sale. I think you still have to be in financials. If the economy does better, you're going to want to be in industrials and materials, but that's no sure thing. We've seen the sloppy, hard macroeconomic data of late. Mm-hmm.